Deputies now are investigating a disturbance on the north side. Here's a look at the scene. According to deputies, they received a report of an adult male throwing rocks at cars in the roadway. Once deputies responded, they say the man ran on foot. The suspect was believed to be armed with a knife. They say a deputy fired one shot during the foot pursuit. No one was injured. Deputies say they have one suspect in custody with no additional suspects at this time. The investigation remains ongoing.